conserving water from the spring?
Yes, it enables me to control the water in the drain sewers to some extent. Also, it can be used for all sorts of purposes.
Like for drinking?
Well, that too. But mostly to run different machines.
Ah, like water mills.
Exactly.
August 1839. There is no denying that Alexander puts a lot of faith into what I can only describe as magic. I'm not surprised. Even while traveling across Europe, I assumed I would have to embrace the supernatural to save my mind and life. As a novice, I do everything in my power to stay focused and not dwell too much on my own doubts. Alexander woke me up early and told me it was time we got started. It turns out that Alexander is a true Renaissance man, paralleled only by Da Vinci, I'm sure. He should... 8th August, 1839. I could never be certain until today that I was on the right path. Suddenly, the blue light was stained by strains of red, and the walls burst with pulsating tissue resonating with the scene. Alex. August, 1839. It is still early, and Alexander is busy preparing. I must admit that yesterday, when Alexander flooded the inner sanctum with blue light, I realized we had but graced the orb's